Well, everybody, Punk Pencils here, and we are doing a Black Suit Spider-Man, because why not? Okay, so what we're going to start up with is a basic form, stick figure, okay? His head. Halfway. It's his shoulders. Rib cage. And then his hips start around here. So like a U. I think that it almost has a Batman symbol, it's kind of funny. And then his leg is gonna be coming at us. So it's a shape like this. Circle. His leg is going back. His feet is tucked away. His leg is going to go back. Like this. Now that's where his shoulder goes. Shoulder. Chest. That's right in the middle, see? And his ribs, like that. That's his oblique. That's the other part of the oblique. See the parts? Now this is his arms. So this arm is going to be coming forward. So circle. We're going to do a baseball plate, kind of. And then here's the fingers, straight, round. Round. I have a video about how to draw hands on here too. You might want to check it out. Breaks it down pretty simple. Shape like this. Then here is his pinky. That's part of his thumb. Shoulder blade. Elbow. Well, that's his biceps right there. His tricep goes down to here. And one part, two part. And with his other hand. Maybe he's already holding onto a web. It's kind of like just a generic baseball plate, kind of thing like that. And his head. It's an egg. And maybe we'll make it so. Yeah, he's gonna have his head like this. So we're still gonna stick it like this. His neck goes like this, the base of his head down here. There you go. You know, Spider-Man isn't exactly super bulky. It goes about here, about a quarter of a way down. His back fans out. And this is actually where his armpit is. You're gonna see a bit of this. That's his shoulder. And because his hand is coming straight at you, his arm is gonna be kind of in another shape. Like that. You can kind of think of it like that. With his wrist going like this. And you don't see much of his muscle back here, but that is biceps. The muscle in the middle, and then his triceps. And his eyes, kinda. Around out his face. Alright. Alright, so that's the basic shapes. Now we erase it. Turn around to check and see what we got. You're checking out, like turning the page around facing the light. See what's going on, and then I see now that his head's a little off, so I'm going to switch back. So here's his head. I'm going to make it in ink. I chip away at it because it's just easier to kind of plane it out. See? And then get that muscle. Chest. Now I'm just trying to figure out where I want all this stuff to be. No, there's a little bit more ribs you show there. There's abs. Again, this is all black suit, so you're gonna end up not really seeing as much of all this, but you still need the outline. Again, if you like, click and subscribe. I do have some more videos, more detailed about this. Back up here. Yeah. There you go. And then we're going to have this web. Usually what is seen is there's a straight line. But then, you know, you're free to kind of make it loose right here. Right? And then after this, we'll lay down the dark parts. Because it's basically all black anyway. So right now we're just mapping out where we want everything to go. And then we'll do the darks. And let's figure out exactly how to do his white spider. So the spider goes like this. Circle. And it has like the middle part. And then it goes all along his stomach. So that's the basic part. Do two things up here, and then I'm gonna lighten it up a little bit for him. There you go. Wrap around. quality. Look at that. Those very thin lines in between. So now, that's all laid out, we'll go in with the darks. And the thing is, with Spider-Man, black suit Spider-Man, only the highlights can be seen. So we're going to make sure that there is some highlights. Here's a way to kind of straighten this all out. In between the lines. That way it's actually making the white legs itself. So really you only gotta draw 1, 2, 3. So that's one leg. 1, 2, 3. Four. And same on this side. Every single black line separates a leg. So you gotta do 3 of these stripes. 2, 3. And that's 4th leg. So 1, 2, 3, 4. This is where the chest goes to the shoulder blade. Shoulder blade. See? And then here. Do this. We'll go on this side. We won't go all the way up to the edge. His hips like this. These are circular shapes, so we're just going to go like this. And then we'll do another one over here. And then do it over here. See where the line is. You don't really want to pass the line. There's like kind of group it. And the hips up here. Outline spider. There we go. Now on his chest. His arm. Again, we're just grouping the shadows, because it's really all we're drawing. The shadows. Again, this is all just the pencil stages. I know I'm doing this ink, but this is all pencil. And then later on, we'll go back and ink it. I just send it off to inker or something, or I just do it myself. We just grouping all the muscles. If you do like this, click like and subscribe and share. Thank you. I see a lot of requests for learning how to draw Black Suit Spider-Man, so maybe this can help out some people. We're not going to do all black over here. Move on. Let's go all the way to where his thumb is. It's not exactly accurate, but sometimes you gotta sacrifice accuracy to make it more distinguished. I guess that's a way to put it, to make it stick out more. There's going in the shadows. As you see, all the lines are still there. Going inside the shadow, and then later on we'll trace over the lines. That way it all looks nice and clean. Two, three. There you go. You got that little section right there. Again, this is all covered in the hands tutorial. You can check that out. And then, 1, 2, 3. And then along here, that's where the palm is. So we can get over here. That's the middle. And then he has the two muscles on the side. And this tricep is highlighted right here, so we're just coloring in the negative spots. And maybe emphasize the collarbone a little bit here. Pull out the spider a little more. Same thing over here. Now we're just going to go over the lines where the body is. We'll contrast. We'll contrast it. I'm just going over the lines. Then we'll get to his face. His face is just an egg shape. No real features. And then over here, it's kind of... We can close the gap a little bit in here. Now, I guess we can separate it a little bit, show that he has some muscle underneath, but you don't want to make it so it makes the spider less white. Alright, now, his face. And then kind of do the shadow in the forehead like this. The shadow can go about there. And we're going to go back in and erase. Pull out some of those highlights. And get finish off the rest of his head over here. Now let's get his web. See, let me take it away. And then I'll go ahead and straighten it up myself, kind of speedway, so then you guys can do it yourself and see what you guys come up with. So I'll do that. And hopefully you guys will enjoy. Feel free to slow down or whatever. Alright.